with the perseverance, determination, and passion, plus the supplications to the master plan maker, we are now all gathered here. This is the day the Lord has made. He gave us this blessing and made it possible at this time when DAR 5 is under the watch of our very own top guards from Bicol.
Napakatagal po ng proseso nito bago na-realize itong panda to. So we are very thankful dahil doon sa effort na ginawa po ng DAR Regional Office and DAR Provincial Office. That's why itong three-story building na to ay, yung sa ground floor po ay nakadesign po for parking area. And then second story ay for the regional office. And the third floor is for DAR provincial office.
I would like to congratulate DAR Bicol for this milestone. 15 years ago, I was also RD of DAR Bicol. And I had the same vision. Today, finally, DAR Bicol will have your own home.
Gusto ko pong pasalamatan yung lahat ng mga tao at mga ahensya na naging bahagi upang magkaroon ng katuparan ito pong proyektong ito.
Lahat po ito ng mga programa proyekto are leading towards the improvement of quality of lives of our beneficiaries. Mga kaibigan, mga kasama, sabayan niyo po ako sa mainit na pagtanggap at masigabong palakpakan sa ating panauhing pandangal, Secretary Bernie Ferrer Cruz.
So, paano paunlarin yung mga farmers na nabigyan natin ng lupa? So, sana kung paano yung ginawa ng ni Ma'am para ma-pursue ito. Ganun din natin i-pursue yung pagbibigay ng serbisyo sa farmers, paano mapaunlad yung buhay ng mga farmers na nabigyan natin ng lupa. So, congratulations po sa inyong lahat at may maganda ng bahay, no? Yung ating DAR Bicol at yung DAR Puhalbay.